The authorities in Bangladesh have reopened roads to some of the districts first hit by landslides last week.